back again. We are still continuing with our topic, subject verb agreement. This time around, we are about to look at rule 4. With rule 4, it says if two or more subjects come after each or every, use a singular verb. What this means is that whenever you have a subject of the sentence or of a sentence and it comes after each or every, the verb must also be singular. Now let's see a couple of sentences. In the first sentence, we have each boy and girl attends school. Each boy and girl attends school. So you see that both nouns, which are boy and girl, they come after the word each, and therefore the verb in the sentence must also be singular, which is attends, and the verb agree in number with the subject of the sentence. Now let's look at the second sentence. Every Muslim and Christian prays daily. Every Muslim and Christian prays daily. The second sentence too, you see that Muslim together with Christian, they come after every, and therefore the verb must be singular. What this means is that the every day is actually emphasizing on individual person. That is why the verb is also singular. And so the two agree in number with the subject in the sentence. So in the picture, you can see that we have Muslims and that of the Christian. They are praying together. You could see that the picture actually corresponds to the sentence that we have in the second one. I hope it is clear. Now let's look at another sentence under the rule 4. Now, with this sentence, we have each child and adult fetches water. Each child and adult fetches water. So you see that the child and adult, they come after the word each, and because the word each is emphasizing on individual persons, therefore the verb in the sentence should also be singular. That is why we have added s to the verb to make it singular. So the two agree in number. Therefore, each child and adult fetches water. So in the picture too, you could see some children together with some adults fetching water. Now, on this one, we shall end over here and have an exercise on the Ziba Learning Zoom.